Perfect.
Do your
sir.
Thing.
You had such a lovely dress on. You didn't even use this brand. I thought you
would.
Well,
thank you, Dan.
Wildlife in the field. We solicit all volunteers, including kittens. We put her in the tunnels. We sent her in and tunnels and stuff. Did you really? Well, you should have headphones on and some crazy music.
Yeah. It's okay.
Elin, do you like sorting? Some people find it very zen, you know, relaxing. It's not for everybody. Here's one thing.
Okay, so I think that's a better platform. Flattened out a little more. This angle right here is what I'm going after. Less than 90 degrees.
I don't know if she's all set or what.
Are all the students here? Okay, I have an announcement for students because I think everybody is here. Emily, Shane, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Vlad. Vlad,
yeah.
You're here, that's 8.
Oh, actually, yeah,
so
yeah,
you
yeah.
guys know, tomorrow is oral exam day.
Oh.
Just so you know, tomorrow is your oral exam in the field.
Name the
after 9
you
o'clock,
like,
so give you a chance to wake up.
And then when you draw,
get your mind working. Just want to let
you
all
like
know
raw
tomorrow will be
yeah.
Pull you all aside.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to try and take this big one off now.
Yeah.
I want to try and hit it right there.
I got special questions for you.
And with any luck, it'll take off this big flake right there. Let's see how that goes.
Yes. In order. Alphabetically.
Big one, long one.
Yeah. I mean, really, that's...
What are you going for? That's easy. The bar is very low for you.
Do people live here? Are you so still? Are you so still? Come on. Of course. It looks good. It did crack. Hooray! Didn't find
us a jar.
That's
what we really do.
Well, that was way too much. It was a pretty massive slice. And I didn't cut myself.
Beautiful and so.
Yeah. There's a... This big crack running through it is what I just caused by hitting it there. Actually, no it isn't. That was caused by this big pushing close on the other end. That's really good stuff. And I can definitely turn that into a big plate for a thing. But that was much more than I wanted. I hit it at the wrong angle. I wanted this, but I got all of that.
And this is the
yeah,
the one that's
it's a
big
one.
Make a couple little micro cores out of that.
The fire happened over here. Drawing it up and out. At some point, you're going to want to blow it off the glove. The fire is going in, right?